very beginning, there was a desire to have a cyclotron here in College Station, and the Welch Foundation partnered with the state of Texas and Texas A&M and the Atomic Energy Commission to have the foresight to put this world-leading cyclotron facility here in College Station. The Cyclotron Institute has been here providing beams for exciting research and applications for society since 1967, when the first machine was brought online. A cyclotron is a particle accelerator, so we can take beams of atoms and accelerate them to fractions of the speed of light, and then do reactions with them to study basic science, or to impinge them onto silicon chips to test radiation damage, and we can make isotopes that are potentially useful for medical applications. One of the research projects that's going on here at the Cyclotron Institute is to develop alpha radiotherapy. You can essentially destroy the cancer cell with using very little damage to the surrounding tissue. The sun is this big ball of nuclear reactions, and when there are nuclear actions that take place, particles can get emitted. These are what we call cosmic rays. So as the cosmic rays interact with these electronics that are in the satellites, they could cause single event upsets, okay? They can cause the electronics to fail. We can use our facility to be able to help aerospace companies understand the chips that they put up in satellites, and so they come and they'll bring their chips, their electronics, and we will extract beams from the cyclotron. And to make sure that the chips that go up in the satellites that are the backbone of our communication network in this country, as well as our defense network, are going to be able to withstand the cosmic radiation that they will experience from these nuclear reactions that are taking place in the stars and the sun. The Cyclotron Institute at Texas A&M University is an amazing facility that supports fundamental research in nuclear science, as well as the education and training of the future generation of the scientific workforce, contributes to the national needs for radiation testing for the aerospace industry and everything that goes up in satellites, as well as, you know, is reaching out into the nuclear medicine community. The combined technical talents of the staff here are unparalleled almost anywhere, and I just have an amazing group of people that I get to work with every day. The staff and the students and the faculty as well.